If you had told me when I was a kid that I would be studying rocket science, I would have told you that you were crazy.
To be able to make an effect, you know, thousands of years down the road, to me, that's really big. And I really believe that people here at UCF can actually do that.
And we do cool stuff. And that includes virtual reality, augmented reality, robots, pen and touch tutoring. Essentially, we're broadening our horizons, and a lot of students can come in and do whatever they want.
And if you want to leave your mark, that's what UCF is looking for you to do.
Welcome to the College of Engineering and Computer Science at the University of Central Florida. My name is Manoj Chopra, and I serve as the Interim Associate Dean for Academic Affairs. Just a quick safety message before I start, I have my mask with me, and we are practicing social distancing as we record this message. We are excited that you're looking at UCF and a possible major in engineering, computer science, or information technology. During this presentation, we will be providing a broad overview of information about the college and the academic programs we currently offer to prepare students for their career choice. We will also be telling you about some of the unique opportunities that UCF offers you to be successful in research. The College of Engineering and Computer Science at UCF is one of the largest engineering colleges in the nation. The college is comprised of 6 academic departments and offers bachelor's degrees in mechanical engineering, aerospace engineering, materials science and engineering, industrial engineering, civil engineering, environmental engineering, construction engineering, electrical engineering, computer science, and information technology. These college departments offer a total of 11 bachelor, 17 master, and 10 doctoral degree programs. We also are a part of a joint bachelor's degree program with the College of Optics and Photonics, with a bachelor's degree in photonics science and engineering. A unique program that we offer to academically talented students is an accelerated bachelor's to master's program, a very popular program with our students. It allows students to take up to 12 semester hours of graduate level courses. This allows as little as 2 more semesters after completing your bachelor's to obtain both degrees. The College of Engineering and Computer Science welcomes a diverse student population. For our undergraduate students, we have a College Office of Diversity and Inclusion that offers scholarship and mentoring programs for underrepresented student populations in STEM majors. The college also supports student organizations for these underrepresented populations: National Society of Black Engineers, Society of Hispanic Engineers, and Society of Women Engineers. I will now introduce you to Ms. Kim Small, our Director of Advising for the college, who will tell you more about us.
Thanks, Dr. Chopra. I am so excited to tell you that UCF and the College of Engineering and Computer Science attract some of the best and brightest students. Our undergraduate admissions office posts a freshman profile on their website with the average SAT, ACT, average high school GPA, and the number of national merit students who choose UCF as their university of choice. I would encourage you to review that information, and you can verify the credentials of students who are choosing UCF as their university of choice. Some points of pride that I would like to share with you that are very unique to UCF are: Aviation Week magazine has named UCF the number one supplier of graduates to the United States aerospace and defense industries for the past 5 consecutive years. UCF is designated as a National Center of Academic Excellence in Cyber Defense Education and Cyber Defense Research by the Department of Defense. This is a very difficult designation to receive, and we're very proud of our college for this accomplishment. We also house the Engineering Leadership and Innovation Institute that prepares students for leadership roles in industry. Industry knows that they're getting a great technical education, but they're also looking for those other skill sets that students can acquire while they're here, and leadership is one of those. We have an exciting location for students in our Engineering 2 building in the atrium. It's the Texas Instruments Innovation Lab. It provides students a unique space to build prototypes for their design ideas and is equipped with manufacturing tools, electronic tools, laser cutters, and 3D printers. Your imagination is the only thing that limits you from being able to use this facility. Our college is very fortunate to have corporations and individuals that believe in what we do here in the college, and they give generously to assist our students with the cost of their education. The scholarship funding each year that's provided by these individuals and corporations averages about $200,000 in scholarships awarded to students who are studying engineering, computer science, and information technology. This is a great way to augment funding that you already have. Education is expensive, and I can tell you, any scholarships that you can get, go for it. We are very fortunate to be located in the middle of a high-tech corridor of industry that hire engineers, computer scientists, and information technology professionals. Some of our industry partners include Lockheed Martin, L3Harris Corporation, Duke Energy, Boeing, NASA, Northrop Grumman, and Disney, just to name a few. Our long-standing partnership with Lockheed Martin includes 500 students per year who intern at the company. UCF graduates represent 27% of the Lockheed Martin Orlando workforce. NASA's Kennedy Space Center has reported that 30% of its employees hold UCF degrees, mostly from our college. And we also have very close partnerships with both Siemens and Universal Studios. Students studying at UCF can gain a competitive advantage by participating in high-impact practice opportunities that include internships, undergraduate research, and study abroad. Our location and these unique partnerships set UCF apart from other institutions in providing students internship opportunities at the undergraduate level. With the research park in our backyard, with hundreds of companies and even each branch of the military who are here because Orlando is the nation's epicenter for modeling and simulation, UCF is a great choice for opportunities outside the classroom. Student organizations in every major discipline in our college also offer students the opportunity to compete in regional, national, and worldwide platforms. Our computer science programming team has finished in the top three in the region for the past 36 years. What an accomplishment for an institution that's only been around for 50 years. The team has been ranked number one in North America and number 10 in the world. This places UCF among the elite top 1% in the world.
UCF made it onto my radar because of their National Merit Program, but then what actually pulled me into it was the programming team, just seeing the stuff that they're doing.
The UCF Cyber Defense Team won the 2018 Department of Energy Cyber Force National Competition. The team is also placed first in the 2014, 2015, and 2016 Raytheon National Collegiate Cyber Defense Competition. In all, UCF appeared 7 out of 8 times in the National Cyber Competition, and no other competitor has won as many trophies as UCF.
Now let me tell you about some of the amazing research that is conducted at UCF, which provides students, including undergraduates, opportunities to gain experience in cutting-edge research. UCF is a national leader in space research and has researchers tied to major space missions, exploring Pluto, Saturn, the Kuiper Belt, Mars, the Moon, comets, asteroids, Jupiter, and exoplanets. UCF also leads the management of one of the world's largest active radio telescopes, the iconic Arecibo Observatory in Puerto Rico. UCF recently established a Center for Artificial Intelligence. Additionally, Research for Undergraduates, REU, funded by the National Science Foundation, has significantly enhanced the research capabilities of our students in the areas of computer vision, photonics, planetary, atmospheric, and space sciences at the Arecibo Observatory. Next, UCF houses the Center for Advanced Turbomachinery and Energy Research. With dedicated faculty and students working in areas of aerodynamics, alternative fuels, composites, compact turbomachinery, and energy storage. According to the 2020 academic ranking of world universities, UCF's Transportation Science and Technology program has been ranked number 5 in the United States and 29 in the world, ahead of institutions such as Georgia Tech, Maryland, Purdue, and Carnegie Mellon, and surpassed only by MIT, Berkeley, Austin, and Ann Arbor. It focuses on smart cities, self-driving cars, and big data. Finally, we have established clusters in energy autonomy and sustainable coastal systems. The college hired more than 80 people in the last 5 years who are passionate about research and want to engage undergraduates in their research experiences. Lastly, during these extraordinary times, the entrepreneurial spirit of our students and faculty has been demonstrated in many ways, such as UCF's homegrown Limitless Solutions, which has been making 3D printed bionic arms, has moved quickly to partner with the health industry and hospitals to manufacture 3D printed disposable face shields and mask extenders to be used by our healthcare heroes. I want you to Google Limitless to see what Robert Downey Jr. said about them. And you know what? This group started off as a group of students, including a freshman, that started designing these 3D arms. Student and faculty innovations have led to the development of nanomaterials for cough drops to control the spread of COVID-19. And UCF students have started an organization called Orlando Against Coronavirus.
At UCF, the expectation is that you're going to get your degree, and along the way, you're going to do something amazing.
The information provided to you today is an overview of the great opportunities a student will have choosing UCF and the College of Engineering and Computer Science as their choice to further their educational pursuits. Because we're big, we like to say there are big opportunities here. We often hear people say that UCF is like a city. If you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. And that's certainly true for our amazing alumni.
At least like once a week, I'll walk outside and it kind of hits me. This is my university, this is my home, this is where I'm really finding who I am and finding not just myself, but my career and my career path.
We have astronauts, CEOs of large companies, entrepreneurs with incredible stories.
We have alumni in Amazon, Snapchat, Microsoft, Facebook.
Have you ever heard of the game Words with Friends? That was created by UCF Computer Science alumnus. I think you would agree that our student demographics and accomplishments are a testimony that we attract the best and brightest students to UCF. We wish you the best as you make the important decision on where you want to continue your education. We hope you choose UCF. Go Knights, charge on!